Hey guys, what is going on? It is your boy, and we are back with some WWE 2K22. Guys, sorry that it's been a couple of days. I'm trying to rest up because I've been doing a lot, and it's just been, I've been tired. Let's just say that. I'm just so tired. I can't even, I haven't really gotten any kind of rest. So please forgive me for not uploading, some WWE content, but we are back. Hopefully by this weekend I have enough. I got some good ones coming up for Memorial Day, 4th of July. There's going to be a couple of good, videos coming soon, so just hold on to your horses. But if y'all just noticed, if y'all didn't see the last episode where myself and I even moved over to Raw. So Alex is moving on into his career, so he switched brands, so he decided to go to Raw. So let's go ahead and get started and see where we go from here and see if everything is gonna, pan out the way it did on SmackDown. Because being on SmackDown, it was real cool, but I got tired of fighting the same people. So it's like, let's switch it up and see what we go to, because I might end up going back to SmackDown, so who knows.
Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you call a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins!
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
Yeah, there was a time that Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Thank you. is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal. I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Enough already. Haymaker connects. Big overhand. Oh, rake in the back.
And he has an answer for Big E.
Big four. Punch to the stomach. Connects. Oh, that's just an agitating thing to do.
Oh, back elbow.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out.
Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Moved at the right time.
Big E's starting to slow down a bit here.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Dropping the bow. Big E on the move.
Just what he needs to reach it out here.
Wow. One wicked attack after another.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way.
No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Yes. Lions may be laid to rest.
Come on. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
And a clothesline.
Rollins getting worked on here.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Rollins got out of the way.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized. Nasty right hand.
Integrity to the floor. Look at this. Oh, just completely off target there.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Into the ring.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Not what you want to see by
reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Just like that, Big E finds a counter. Oh, Kimber, my God. He just puts him in the chest.
First time on Raw, and that's what happened. Man, I want to see what the locker room is going to say about my boy. Man, this is tight. I'm loving it. My gosh. Alex is on fire. I know y'all can be like, that was lame. But anyway, look. Tomorrow, Pokemon Home is getting an update, so we're going to be able to switch Pokemon from Pokemon, Pokemon Legends Arceus and BDSP, and we can, if they're in the Pokedex on Pokemon, I'm going back to SmackDown? If it's on, you know, if the Pokemon are in the Dex in Sword and Shield, you know I'm already going to be using them over there if the Alpha Pokemon is still available. But we'll see come Thursday. So there's going to be a lot of Pokemon content coming along with that too. So you're ready for Scarlet and Violet. So let's just hope everything goes good, guys. Yeah, so I'm just excited about what just happened. Well, let's see what's gonna happen. Because your boy has been like on, well, a couple of hiccups that, you know, happened to, you know, Alex on the way, but things have been getting kind of good lately. So, oh, I'm in a tag team. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't really want to be in no tag team. I really don't. All right, I'm going on mute. I don't want to be in no tag.
Let's go.
from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
Drew McIntyre, Cesaro, and the entire WWE Universe.
Well, luckily, the Irishman's powerful enough to fight all on his own. Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss Cyborg has arrived. All right, we've said it before, and we'll say it again. Pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Yeah, Cesaro has held tag team titles with many different partners, even a former United States champion. Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
And we're on our way in this tag team matchup. There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Stomping! Ouch!
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Hoisted up.
Right to the gut.
Tagged into action.
Well placed kick. Able to give him the slip.
Caught with a lariat. Heading up, he's taking back.
Here we go. All the way to the outside.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Slides back into the ring. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
To the sky.
Cesaro anticipated that one.
Taking is starting to pile up.
From the top, picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that. Hooked up. Now in a power side slam. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And here's the tag. John Cena into the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chances.
And John just gonna sit there and let him tag. That's what I hate about the tag teams, you know, when the computer has them. Because they don't go right over there and get them. They just stay in there and let them tag. Oh, God.
Seated knee strike. Sheamus.
Oh, look at Sheamus go.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Nobody cares. Oh my gosh. Nobody cares. Who cares? Not I. I don't care, Sheamus. I didn't even want to be in no tag team matchup anyway, so it really didn't bother me. But like I was saying, we're going to have some good Pokemon content coming, so hopefully you guys will be ready for that. Ooh, I wonder what's about to come up next. Oh, we're going to Raw again. Yes, sir, we're going to Raw, so let's see how my appearance on here, you know, goes. Let's see how it pans out over here on Raw. Man.
You're watching the longest running episodic television show in history.
Guys, I'm still tired, but I mean, right now I got everything. I'm trying to get. Ooh, Hamburg, Germany. Oh, we way over there.
Something feels different tonight. Bigger than usual.
Man, Vince, you better have some. Oh. I got Kevin Owens already. So you really want to take me on, buddy? That's fine by me. I will take it. Yes, sir. Bring it on, guys. I think what they're gonna do is have me go between, you know, SmackDown and Raw. If they do that, that's not bad. Do we really even care is the question. He gets on my nerves. I'm just saying.
Potentially Hall of Fame worthy career in relatively short period of time. Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. It seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KF show. Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes. His unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe ensures that he's got everyone's eyes and ears at all times. He certainly is a captivating performer who's going to try to run the show in this match. But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows. Hooked up in a pump. Overhand connects. Oh, man, what a boot. He's looking a little off balance. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. And it's going to take some focused attacks on Owens to keep him down, isn't it?
Owens is a seasoned professional, having traveled the world in top indie.
Up high! KO with the torture rack applied. Into the neck breaker. Clothesline. Vicious right forearm. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a clothesline.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more. Good Lord, taking flight.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line?
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Oh!
Two!
KO avoids the attack.
Sliding back in from the four now.
Four. Clothesline.
It's not looking good for Owens. Just like we talked about, maximizing the effect of those attacks by focusing on KO's weak points. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Drop right on their face.
He got what he deserved, and he deserves everything he gets.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career, by far.
What a battle. Respect to
the What,
battle.
Really? Is this what you want?
And this I love.
Oh, whatever.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey.
Man. Well, guys, that was fun. That was really, really fun. I'm not even gonna lie. So what we're gonna do is, averaged, whatever. It was more than averaged. But what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna end it here. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget, we're only a week away before my book comes out. Link is in the description. I want you guys to check it out. Let me know how you like it and all that good stuff. Don't forget to come back and see your boy. And don't forget, we got a lot of content coming through. So just, you know, be there with your boy. I'm just letting y'all know. And until next time, guys, I love you all. And I will see you guys later.